Okay, children, I have given you two results. Will you tell me which was the result? Two results, and it is very important results. Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, all of you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, so one two important results I was telling, and when we were doing the factorization, we are using these results. Okay, children, I'll write that results once again. Okay, the result was, it is a very important thing. First one is, are you hearing? First one is, can you hear me? Yes, children?
Yes,
I don't know. Can you hear me? Then you talk. So the result one was x plus x cube plus y cube. Will you tell that? What is x cube plus y cube? Yes, children? Please tell.
X plus y multiplied by x square minus xy plus y square.
Okay. And it is x plus y into x square plus xy plus y square. Don't write it there 2xy. If it is 2xy, it will become x plus b whole square, a plus b whole square. And don't write it as 2xy, simply xy it is. Now, second result was x cube minus y cube. So what is that result? Yes? Yes, yes, yes. Tell fast. X cube minus y cube, can you hear me?
Yes?
Yes,
ma'am.
And then tell the result.
X minus y
into
x square plus xy plus
x square
plus xy
plus xy.
Yes. Then here it is minus xy, right? X cube plus y cube equal to. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
X cube plus y cube equal to x square minus xy plus y square. But x cube minus y cube is x minus y into x square plus xy plus y square, isn't it? This is the result, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes.
This is the result. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, x cube plus y minus y cube, when it comes, here it is x minus y. Okay. And here all will be positive. And if it is x plus y comes, first term is plus, and in this it is minus. Okay. Now, I'll give one example to you. One example based on this. Okay, children. One question. Factorize 27y cube plus 125z cube. 27y cube plus 125z cube. Z cube. Okay, children, can you identify which one is this? Using this result, and which result is this? Which result? Yes, children, is it first one or second one?
First one.
So, it is x cube plus y cube equal to x plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. This is the result. Will you tell what is x and what is y? What is x here?
Ma'am, your sound is echoing.
Yes, children, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, can you hear properly?
No.
No.
Ma'am, echo is there.
Echo is there?
Yes.
Yes.
For all, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
One minute, children, let me see. Now just to see, any problem is there? Now also echo is...
Echo.
Huh?
It is there.
It is there. Okay, let me continue the questions. Okay, so is there any problem? Can you... is there any problem in hearing?
No.
Is it too bad?
No.
No, just... I will write, I'll give the question like this. Afterwards, I'll check whether it is, whether the speaker is properly connected. Okay, children? Okay? Now, can you tell what is X and what is Y? In this.
X is 27.
No. X cube is 27, Y cube.
3Y.
3Y. 3y. And what about y?
5z.
5z.
5z. Okay. Now we will substitute this in our identity. Okay, children. And our identity is x cube plus, in our result, x cube plus y cube equal to x plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. Will you substitute it? It is 27y cube plus 125z cube equal to, this is the question, and instead of x plus y, substitute it. 3y plus 5z into, second term is 3y square minus 3y into 5z plus 5z square, and it is 3y plus 5z into 9y square minus 15yz plus 25z square. This is the factorization using the result. Is still echo is there, Melvin?
Some.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
But you can tolerate it.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, can you show the steps again?
Yes. Shall I give you one more question?
Ma'am, wait.
Teacher, I'll give one more question. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. And the question is? Shall I give?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes. And the question is? Second question. 64 m cube minus 343 n cube. 64 m cube minus 343 n cube. Will you do it? It is easy to substitute. I will check the answers. Just try. Okay, children, do it fast. Yes. Are you doing it? Yes, children. Okay, children, did you get the answer? Prajod? Melvin? Okay, children, which result is this? Can you tell?
X is equal to 4.
X equal to 4, okay. So x equal to
y is equal to
4m and y equal to
7n.
Good. And the result, a cube x cube minus y cube is, what is the result? X cube minus y cube equal to
x minus y into
x minus y into x square plus x y square. Okay, children. Now, 4m, that is 64m cube minus 343n cube equal to. Okay, 64m cube. 64m cube minus 343n cube equal to x minus y. What will you write? Yes. Tell me, what did you write? Yes.
4m minus
7n. 4m minus 7n into 4m all square plus 4m into 7n plus 7n all square. Okay, children. Now it is 4m minus 7n into 16m square plus 28mn plus 49n square. Okay. Did you get the answer like this? All of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, children. Now one more question I'll give you. I'm going to erase the board. And the question is third one. A cube plus 27. A cube plus 27. A cube plus 27. Okay. Did you understand which one is this? Yes, children? When you finish it, you tell me. Yes.
Finish.
Is it easy? Nas Parvin came today. Lolita did not come. Haya and Fia, did they come? Anyone is present?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Fia is present?
Yes, ma'am.
Haya?
Yes, ma'am.
Ashik Patel came today? No. Arjun came?
Present.
Anne Mary Benny? Sorry, Anjita Benny?
Present, ma'am.
Yes, Aman?
Present, ma'am.
Afsana? Aditya Krishna?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So I'll read the absentee's name. Asana, Ashik. Asana present?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Asana, Ashik. Sorry, Ashik, Asana present. Ashik, Lolita, Mohammed Aman, Nas, Nisia.
I am present.
Who is that?
Nas.
Nas came today. Okay, children, did you get the answer of this? Which identity did you identify? It is x cube plus y cube equal to x plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. So what is x here? X. What is x?
A.
A. Simply A. And y equal to?
3.
So, A cube plus 27 equal to A plus 3 into A square minus 3A plus 9. Did you get the answer like this? A plus 3 into A square minus 3A plus 9. Is it correct, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Anybody got any other answer? Is it correct? Surya, did you get the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, children. Now, this is the factorization of another type. That is x cube plus y cube. It is not a plus b whole cube. It is a cube plus b cube only. So you have to factorize in two terms. Okay, children. Now we will move to the identity, which is easy for you. That is a square plus a plus b plus c whole square. Okay, children. Yes. Tell me. Yes, you know the identity. You know the identity? Tell me first. A plus B plus C whole square. What is A plus B plus C whole square? It's a very easy identity. A plus B plus C whole square.
Okay, square plus
yes,
B square
yes.
Plus B square.
Okay, okay, Prajod. Okay. Now, we will factorize using that identity, and you have to find the LHS of it. Okay? And is it the fourth question? Now, I'll write the question. Factorize 9a square plus 16b square plus 25c square plus 24ab plus 40bc plus 30ac. Okay, children, this is the identity.
I'm 3a plus 4b plus 5c whole square.
Whole square, good. 3a plus 4b plus 5c whole square. So when you use the identity, instead of a, it is 3a, and instead of b, 4b, and instead of c, I'll write x instead of this, x, y, and z is 5c. So it is 3a plus 4b plus 5c whole square. Okay, children, since it is all positive, no need of worrying about this because all the terms came as positive. Okay, children, now, but when one or two minus comes, So you have to take care of it. It is very important. Since all are positive, it is very easy to write the factor. It is easy to factorize. But in some cases, there will be minus negatives also. So I will use that, give that one also. And fourth question, you can write now. Okay, fourth question. Four x square, four x square plus nine y square plus 16 z square plus 12xy minus 24yz minus 16xz.
Ma'am, it is fifth question.
Yes, fifth question. So this is the question. Seeing the square terms, you won't understand whether it is negative or positive. Seeing the square term, because the square of any number is positive itself. So you won't understand. First three terms, it is positive always. The problem comes when you see the fourth, fifth and sixth term. And in some cases it is minus, some term it is positive. So one or two terms, it is negative. Okay, children. Now look at carefully. Listen. Listen. Here, can you see the board now? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
12xy. Okay. Can you identify what is A here? A is? What is
4.
A? Can you hear me?
2x.
2x. And what is B? B?
3y.
3y. And what is C? Tell? Yes. Tell children, what is C?
4z.
Negative 4z.
No. Wait. Wait. I'll give you. Wait. Listen, children. Now, look at here. 12xy. 12xy. See, children. You just write it as C as 4z. Wait, I'll tell you. What is the answer? Fourth term when you see, it is x and y positive. Okay. So, a into b, when you multiply, 2ab, will you get 12xy? 2 into 2x into 3y. Is it 12xy? Yes. So it is positive. Both of them are positive. Okay. Either it should be negative or both should be positive. Now look at here. So A is 2x and B is 3y itself. No change. Now look at the second term. It is yz, one negative. So which one will be negative? One negative. Either, you know, it is y, it is see, y term, it is 3y. B term, it is 3y, positive 3y. So, one number, one will be negative. Which can you identify? Which one is that? Which one is that? Is it 2x? Is it 3y? Is it 4z?
4z.
Hmm?
4z.
See, children, when negative 4z. Comes, one number is negative, isn't it? Why, how that negative will come? positive into positive will not come as negative. Negative into negative also will not come as negative. So one number, one term will be negative, which is that, is it this, this or this? Last term. Set term, X term or Y term? Which is negative? Last. Can you identify?
Last term.
Last term.
First term or last term?
Last.
Last term.
Last. If first term is negative, this 12xi will become negative. Is it negative there? Is it negative?
No.
No. So last term, negative 4z. Now will you expand and find out and check whether you got? Okay, 1 minute. Some other children are coming. Okay, children, we'll expand and find out whether our answer is correct or not. That is, okay, children. So A we got as, are you listening? 2x, and B as 3y. And C as negative 4z. Will you expand this? A plus B plus C whole square. 2x plus 3y minus 4z whole square. Check whether you will get the correct answer. It is 4x square plus 9y square plus 16z square plus 2 into 2x into 3y. Plus 2 into 3y into negative 4z plus 2 into 2x into negative 4z. Okay, children. Now just check whether your answer is correct or not. Yes, 4x square plus 9y square plus 16z square plus 12xy, okay, 12xy minus 24yz, is it correct? Minus 16xz, is it correct now? Is it correct?
Yes.
So what is our first? See children, the power has gone here. Okay. See. So our answer is only one number is negative, one term is negative. Can you hear me? Yes, Vishnupriya?
Ma'am, we can hear you.
Okay. And our answer is 2x plus 3y minus 4z whole square. And if you want, you expand it like this. 2x plus 3y minus 4z into, because we are factorizing it, 2x plus 3y minus 4z. Two times you write it. Okay, children. Now we'll give a question like this. Okay. Okay, children. Shall I give one more question? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, children. And when you get the question, you just expand and find out whether your answer is correct or not. Okay. Sometimes when what all things you guessed may be wrong. So when you expand, you will get a clear picture. Okay. So our sixth question is, factorize 16a square plus 4b square plus 9c square minus 16ab. When negative comes, one is positive and other is negative. Okay. That you have to identify. Plus 12bc. When positive comes, both this will be either two negatives or two positives. Minus 24ac. Minus 24ac. Here, one number is positive and two numbers are negative, and identify those. One term is positive and two terms are negatives. When negative comes, one is negative and other is positive, okay? Like that you think properly and do it. Negative means one is negative and other is positive. So here two negative came. And plus means either it is negative into negative or it is positive into positive. Like that you think. Okay. Anybody got the answer? Yes, children? Anybody got the answer? When you got the answer, you just expand and find out whether your answer is correct. Okay, dear children. Yes. Anyone got the answer? Nobody got? You are thinking too much. Okay, Surya, will you tell the answer? Surya?
Q4 a plus 2b plus 3c whole square.
Did you expand it? All positive, Surya? No, is it all is positive?
Negative. 4 hmm? Is negative.
Yes?
4 is negative.
2b is negative?
No, 4a is negative.
Adidev, did you get the answer like this?
Yes, ma'am. Same answer.
Same answer. Did you expand and find out?
Ma'am, minus 2b and minus 3 is only.
Yes.
Yes. Surya and Adidev, will you expand your answer and check whether it is correct or not? Okay, children. Okay, dear children, just look at here. It is here, it is plus, right? Listen, here it is plus, isn't it? Or minus? Minus. Okay, so you should think that AB, okay, actually it is 4A, 2B, 3C, it will come like this. And here, minus, right? So one is positive and one is negative. Okay, and here it is positive, means BC, when BC comes, 2B and 3C is the terms. So either it should be both positive or it should be both negative. And here when minus comes, A and C, either A is positive or C is positive. Okay, children, and it is 4a minus 2b minus 3c whole square. Just check whether it is correct or not. Just check the sign only. 4a whole square is 16a square. Negative 2b whole square is 4b square. Negative 3c whole square is 9c square. Okay, children. Now it is negative 16ab. So one is positive. This two. Is it correct now? But this is both positive. That is, second and third term is negative. So it will become positive. And last term is one number only. Positive. So that A will be positive and B and C will be negatives. Did you understand that? So our answer is 4A. We'll do it in the next class properly. One more time I'll do it. So 4A minus 2B minus 3C whole square. Just expand and find out whether answer is correct or not. Okay, children. So this is the answer. I will explain it detailly in the next class. Okay, children, when is the time? Okay, children. When is the time? Okay, shall I leave now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I'll explain it in the next class.